How about that one?
That's a Blanco. Oro Blanco. Oro Blanco grapefruit.
Oro Blanco grapefruit.
I think they call that calamansi.
No, calamansi is different.
Yeah.
No, because the calamansi is...
They look like calamansi in the Philippines.
Well, it's because they're small, but these things, they'll get like this.
Yeah, they'll get like this.
Oh, they grow big.
Calamansi only gets as big.
About this one. About this one.
Oh, real? This is seedless tangerine.
This one's my favorite tangerine.
No seeds in these. These are real good. My wife likes these.
It bears fruit all year round.
All year round?
No, this is like, this is just once a year, but they're just not time yet. In the wintertime, they'll start ripening early.
I see.
In a couple more months.
You have all what you need here.
Fruits, protein, eggs, meat.
You want to be binging? Hang on. You know blood orange? You ever have blood?